Officials are on the scene at an office in Bangor off of Broadway. As you can see, a car drove into the building. We do not have details on the cause of the accident or the extent of the damage. We'll bring you the latest information when it becomes available.